So this individual, Cornelius, started this process, whether he knew it or not, that would initiate a heavenly stimulus package in his life. Because he did what he did, the continual prayer, the giving of alms and fasting, the messenger from heaven was dispatched. The messenger from Joppa called Peter was dispatched, and he received a gift unto eternal life. That's how effective what Messiah is saying to his disciples from the mountain plain is, if you choose to receive it. Other people have the tendency, when they have their back against the wall and when they find themselves pressed in certain areas, to act out of a fleshly, carnal response. They're acting out of emotion. They're triggered, so they act out of this fight or flight kind of situation, where they revert back to how they've always reverted. However, Messiah is teaching his disciples, if you want a reward, if you need a reward, if you want blessings, if you want favor, if you want things from the Shemaim, and you're one of my disciples, all you have to do is ask. All you have to do is come in agreement. All you have to do is start praying. All you have to do is give alms. All you have to do is fast. And then that channel between you and the throne room is open. And when you're doing these things on earth, I'm sitting on my Father's right hand, right next to him, being an advocate for you. And I'm going to let the Father know, that one is mine. He is mine.